Hey techies, today I'll show you how to download and install Adobe After Effects on your Mac or PC for free. Let's get started. Begin by clicking the link provided in the description. It will take you straight to Adobe's official website. On the page, select Start Free Trial. Adobe will give you three choices: individual, business, and students and teachers. For this tutorial, we'll use the individual plan, which is best for one device. Click Continue and type in your email address, then press Continue again. You'll now need to complete a quick form with your personal information, including payment details. Keep in mind, Adobe doesn't charge you until after the trial ends. When finished, choose Agree and Subscribe. The next step is to create a secure password for your Adobe account. You'll then be prompted to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. Go ahead and install it, then log in with the same email you just registered. Inside Creative Cloud, open the Apps tab, locate After Effects, and click Install. That's it! Adobe After Effects is now installed and ready to use. Start editing, explore the features, and create your next video project today. If this guide helped you out, be sure to hit like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tutorials here on ComTechPedia.